So thank you very much. I'm Alexandre Zurlo, founder of Hexachip. I will talk about collaborative and impactful global supply chain. So before talking Hexachip, I will introduce myself. Let me introduce myself. For 10 years, I was the CEO from a small French company, IoT company. We used to produce IoT devices, like sensor to detect all kind of vehicles. And basically, we faced with many challenges for 10 years. Many challenges, like everybody knows, in the supply chain. Difficulties to predict demand. So difficulties to predict our production. And basically, we had many difficulties to have all the time the same cost, all the time fluctuation with cost. Stock as well, lead time, etc., etc. I talk about also obsolescence with manufacturers, with distributors, and we have to deal with this all the time. In 2021, the global shortage has arisen, and we had to close the company because we were not able to produce our sensor for more than 1 year. And we had to throw away all our components, our new components, because we didn't have the network. And that is why Hexachip is born. It's to connect all the OEM, French OEM, German OEM, all the European OEM to make circular economy about stock excess from unused new components. So right now, we have almost 500 companies using our marketplace. We have a small catalog. It's only 25,000 references compared to the million and the million of part numbers in the world. We have a really, really big value, but this is a small drop of water in the big global supply chain. This is our European network for now. Let me show you an example. Last week, we helped a French company from IoT health sector to resell an excess stock from Nordic ICs to a German company from smart building sectors. So this is two different companies from two different industries, but they use the same part number IC, and thanks to Hexachip, we could put them in connection to limit the rate, to limit waste, and for the buyer to buy cheaper, and for the seller to gain some treasury. For now, our marketplace is not full automated. And in back office, we provide a lot of many valuable services, like inventory services in situ. We can also, with different partners, make some ATV to measure the impact of electronic components and electronic PCBA. And also, we can make some services, sourcing services, to find new source and reduce impact. So now I would like to talk a bit from decarbonation and decarbonation issues. The key figures you see now, this is every edge, is just to make some perspective with us. Usually when you produce an electronic PCBA, it's almost 50 liters of virtual water only to produce, and almost 35 kilograms of minerals. When you take a small IoT devices, electronics impact is almost 95% of the final impact. So electronics impact is very important. That is why we need to find solution to limit waste. And in Hexachip, we are strongly believe that European cooperation is one of the pillars to reduce the waste. And now we are working on to finish my presentation. We are working on an impact simulator to show to our customer, to show at each transaction the positive impact when they use Hexachip and when they resell components or if they buy components on Hexachip, and to show them the positive impacts about virtual water saved, about CO2 saved, and about kilogram minerals saved. So we need partners like Bayan Eco is here to give new data, because right now the data available is not so relevant. We have a EcoInvent database, we have EIME database.
Test.
Data is here, but is not updated, and so we need to create new data to engage change. So create new data and promote eco design. So our mission with Hexachip: limit waste, already said. Promote circular cooperation, and by the way, reduce our footprint. Also, we need to make business. We agree. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your presentation. Any questions? Yeah, thank you.